Hello friends, welcome to Digital Electronics. In the previous sessions, we have discussed about number systems, complements, and the arithmetic operations, and the last one, the subtraction using ones and twos complement. In this topic, we will see the types of number systems and the types of codes. We have seen the number systems of different types mainly. We have seen four number systems. Out of this, first one is binary with base 2, and second one is decimal with base value as, this is radix or base of 10. Third one is octal number system with base 8. Fourth one, hexadecimal number system with base as 16. Also we have seen some extra also, that is ternary system, which uses the 3 bits with base 3, and remaining there are different number systems of base 5, base 6, and so on. You can write any number of base systems, but mainly we are using this for, and in some parts we are using ternary also. Now we will see the types of codes that we are using in digital electronics. Mainly there are two types of codes. One is weighted codes, and second one is non-weighted codes. These are based upon the weights. Here weight is nothing but, let us take an example. This is 8421. Here if you want to write any number, suppose I want to write the number 10 in this system, 8 plus 4 2, 8 plus 2 is 10, this is 1010. Here for particular weights we are writing the number. If you want to write a number 7, the value is 0111. That means we are following certain weights. Here the example of weighted codes are 8421 or BCD code, and second one is 5211. Here in this BCD code also we are writing the numbers for 0 to 9. That means for only 10 numbers we have valid combinations. Next one is 5211. Next one is 2421, and etc. There are many number of codes. These are mainly used codes. The mainly used code is 8421, which is the BCD code. And coming to non-weighted codes, examples are gray code, XS3 code, etc. The gray code is also known as cyclic code or unidistant code. We will see why it is called as cyclic code or unit distance code in next lectures. Also another one is XS3 code. The XS3 code is nothing but adding 3 to BCD. 3 means this is 0 1 0 1 1 to the BCD, or 3 to binary. Generally we will follow adding 3 to the BCD numbers. This is about the weighted codes and non-weighted codes. This is based upon weights. Apart from this, there are another types of codes. Those codes also include these weighted and non-weighted codes. First one is binary code. Second one is non-binary code. Third one is alphanumeric codes. Now we'll see first one, binary code. Binary code is nothing but which includes both weighted codes and non-weighted codes. Examples for binary codes are nothing but here BCD, which is a weighted code, or 8421 code. Next one is 5211. Here only for 8421 we have total weight 16, but out of these 16 only 10 combinations are used. Numbers are from 0 to 9, but here the maximum value is 9. For remaining any codes, we are taking the value as total weight as 9. 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9. Next one is 2421. Here also the weight is 6 plus 2 is 7, 6 plus 2 is 8, plus 1 is 9. This is the weight. These are the weighted codes. And the non-weighted codes examples are gray code, binary code. This is gray code. And XS3 code. This is all about the binary codes. Now we'll see the non-binary codes. Second one is non-binary code. Here non-binary codes are nothing but the codes which doesn't require any binary bits, any binary values, nothing but 0 or 1. The examples of these non-binary codes are Morse code and remain. This Morse code is mainly used in many army based applications for any type of conversions between any two soldiers or any commanders, etc. This is about the non-binary codes. We don't require these non-binary codes in our digital electronics. And the third one is alpha numeric codes. There are two types of alpha numeric codes. First one is ASCII code. Second one is, I am rubbing all this. This is EBCD IC code. These are the two types of alpha numeric codes. Out of this, first one is ASCII code. This code is used in computer language. Here the meaning of ASCII is American Scientific Code for Information Interchange. ASCII, American Scientific Code. This is ASC, this side and this side. American This is about the ASCII code. Here, ASCII codes are nothing but we have alphabets, special characters, numbers. Like this, there are many characters. With these characters are represented with the help of these ASCII codes. Totally, there are 128 characters. These 128 characters are represented with the help of these ASCII codes. For example, for small a to capital small a to small z, the values are from this is from 97 to plus 25, 122. And capital A to capital Z. Capital A is nothing but 65. There are total 26 alphabets. This is the first alphabet, remaining 25 is. That means for A the ASCII value is 97, for small z the ASCII value is 122. Like this, for different characters there are different ASCII values. Let us see, here we have total 28 characters. That means the minimum value is 0 and the maximum value is 127. Here the maximum value is 127. So 127, for representing 127 we need how many bits means. Previously we have seen that for finding the number of bits for representing a number is log 127 to the base 2 plus 1. This is step. This will get it as, this is the integer value of log. This is, we'll get 6 plus 1, 7. Totally, for representing the 127, we need 7 bits. So, for representing the any value in ASCII terms, we need 7 bits. Here, small a is 97, small z is 122, and the capital A is 65, and capital Z is 90. So ASCII value, for representing any ASCII value, we need 7 bits of maximum. Let us example, there is a word, there is a number 97. For representing the 97, this is ASCII value. In terms of bits, we need to write it as, here there are, we are using 7 bits. That means this 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 cube, 2 power 4, 2 power 5, 2 power 6, and 4, 5, 6, total 7 bits we are using. The maximum value is 127. For 97 I am writing. For 97 it can be written as, here 2 power 6 is nothing but 2 power 4 into 2 square. This is 16 into 4, 64. 2 power 4 means, 2 power 5 means 32. Here this value is 7 bits. 2 power, I am writing it as neatly. This is 2 power 6, 2 power 5, 2 power 4, 2 cube, 2 square, 2 power 1, and 2 power 0. 2 power 6 is nothing but 36, 64, 2 power 5 is 32. Here total the value is 96. plus 1. That means here this band, bit is 1 and the 1 last bit to got 0 means 1. This bit is 1, the remaining all are zeros. This is the binary representation of ASCII value 97. Similarly, we can write it for any number of values. If you want to write the value of VIS, for S we have read the ASCII value, for I we have read the ASCII value, for V we have read the ASCII value. For all the ASCII values, write the binary representation in terms of 7 bits. That is the binary equivalent of the given ASCII value. This is about the ASCII values. Now we have seen the second code as, the second code is EBCD. E means extended binary code. This is extension of the BCD code. Simply we can write this as extended BCD interchange code. Here in this EBCD IC, extended BCD interchange code, for representing any code we need totally 8 bits. This is not necessary for us because it is not used in our day to day life, because this is mainly used in softwares, mainly in IBM, for manufacturing any types of secret or hidden machines. They are using this type of codes. This is out of the syllabus, so this is no need for us. Now similarly, among this there is another code which is nothing but the weighted code representation. This is called self complementing code. This is also the part of weighted code. This is a weighted code. If your self complementing code is nothing but if sum equal to 9, except in BCD, because here in BCD, if we are taking only from 0 to 9, this is valid because the sum we are getting is as 9. If sum equal to 9, sum equal to 9 means the weight. The weight is 9, then the code is nothing but a self-complementing code. This self-complementing code is also known as reflexive code. Now we will see how the name self-complementing code or reflexive code came. Example for these self-complementing codes are this is 8421 BCD code, second one is 545211 2421 code. These three are examples of self-complementing code.